Yay! Plaguefall! Yay! I've got red sickness for a little bit. Hopefully they don't notice. Hopefully they don't notice.
It's not red yet.
I'ma keep it on the down low for a bit. Alright, so we are in Plague Quarter, and or the House of Plagues. So, this is one of the dungeons called Plaguefall. So again, we got 5 minutes of resurrection sickness. So yeet. Let's just hope it goes away soon. No healer, that's always nice. I guess I can heal myself. I mean, it is a normal mode dungeon, I should be fine. What's my pet doing, fam? Whatever that ability was from the freaking mage, that was really cool. Looks like an AoE ability. I'm doing like 40 damage in some spots. I hate to see it. 3 minutes! Get carried on trash. Hopefully it goes away before the first boss. First boss is Globgrog. What is it? Globgrog. Okay. Makes sense. That, what the fuck is that? Shifting power, whatever it was. I like that, I like that. That's a cool ability. How do I get these samples? Yo, got two. It is a first boss. I have a feeling you can pull a lot more, my G. They wouldn't put this many mobs in one little area if you couldn't do it. There we go. Seconds left. It should be gone before the first boss. Alright, your boy's back. Your boy's back. No more red sickness. We're cooking.
don't have a target.
What the fuck are you doing? There's a boss just sitting right there, and you're not gonna kill it. Let's go!
Too far away.
Slimes ain't protecting, because we be attacking. I'm taking advantage of this guy. I'm fleshcrafting for days, mate. 7k. I've had a 10k. Got no loot from that guy. Had a one-handed 116 item level, huh? And some feats. We've got Fell Commando and Depraved Helm. Sadly, again, not the best of items. Making our way down there, and again, that's Dr. Ickes. We got bombs and they go boom! Those are about to go boom too.
I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
I've noticed these big guys drop them all the time.
Wonderful! More test subjects! Unleash the plague borders!
Definitely have to kill this. Put my woof woofs in there. That was laggy.
Need to target something first.
Probably another boss that has the things. Yeah, we got all the things. Shit, I didn't know this. Warlock's got the move. You join us.
Now course through your veins.
Nothing.
That is the plague's true power. It lingers, festers, destroys everything it touches, even the victor.
Look how cool that big globby boy is. He don't got that booty though. Thought I was gonna let you do that.
Had Akarek not been so foolish, had he reached out and seized the plague, the House of Eyes would still stand.
These open world freaking dungeons have been like, the first two have been like open world dungeons, and those are cool. They're not like stuffing you into a freaking room or a little house. Oh, haunted mansion. You're in open world content. And that's what I love. It involves what we've been doing, so that's what's cool about this.
Not stop me.
Still nothing.
Who trespasses upon the house of plagues? Who seeks that which cannot be controlled?
We
desire this power.
Into the goo we go. Oh, this is that lady. Again, open world freaking content, and it's the lady that we were just with. Is it back-to-back dungeons where the freaking fight is like not that much trash? I love that. A lot smaller than you were earlier. Ads of some sort. Oh, okay, so they spew on the side that they're on. So now you just get to the other side. They spew in front of them. Probably one more. No, okay. You just had to avoid that one. Easy claps. I like this fight, though. Ooh, now it's totally different. Ooh, we just gotta run it out. I like that. I like that. A lot of idiots are gonna get smacked by those. Easy claps. Done. Hey, I did get